The secretary and correspondent of Shanta Education Society. This society is sponsoring St. Peter's Engineering College. We are located at Kompally, Hyderabad. The management of St. Peter's Engineering College is in this field for more than 3 decades. With this vast expertise, the management have come up with this college. The main aim of setting up this St. Peter's Engineering College is to provide high quality technical education to the students of Twin Cities and also of the other people who are residing in Andhra Pradesh. We have already completed one batch of engineering students. The placement record has been very good. The very first batch, we have crossed almost 70% of placements. The management has left no stone unturned. All the facilities that are required for an engineering college are already established with us. The building, the aesthetics, all those are high quality. We thought the student should have an environment to study which they are going to have in their future life when they go to work a job. The kind of computers that we have, the other infrastructure are of high standard, so that the students, when they are working here and tomorrow when they work in the industry, they should feel the same comfort. We have also given a lot of facilities for our students in the form of thank you so much. And St. Peter's Engineering College is extending a warm welcome for all the students of engineering aspirants.
I'm Dr. K.V. Jairao, principal of St. Peter's Engineering College, which was established in the year 2007 with 4 courses, BTEC courses in CSE, IT, ECE and TPG in 2007. Our first batch of students have already graduated this year. And now our intake is, we have 5 courses in engineering, BTEC courses, CSE, IT, ECE, TPE, mechanical, CSE, ECE with 120 intake, TPE with 90 intake, and mechanical and IT with 60 intake. We also have MTEC course in CSE, as well as MBA course in the college. So we have 510 students intake every year in the college as of today. The college is well known in this area for its very good infrastructure and its good facilities that are available, and for the good teachers who are a mix of elderly teachers, professors and other things, and young staff, young just graduated, talented, postgraduate staff. We have also got very good non-teaching staff who conduct the laboratories with the help of teachers, and we have a very supportive management to us. Our management listens to whatever the things that are required, suggested by us, and immediately implements them for the welfare of the students. Our results are very much comparable, and even though we just completed, we have been placed very highly in the gradings of the JNT University. We made about 70% placements in our first batch of students. Companies like Google, IBM, software companies, then the travel companies, maritime companies, they have taken our students. And we are very thankful to all the persons, all the firms who have given employment to our students.
Sir.
Hello, I am Madhuri from ECE third year. Right now in front of you, we are standing in analog communications lab. Here we can see the equipment. This equipment is an advanced equipment that gives the precise values for your experiment, and you get the perfection that you need. So thank you.
Hi, I'm Aishwarya, a student of St. Peter's Engineering College, doing my BTEC third year in DC. I would like to tell each and every student who has just completed their intermediate to definitely opt this college. The main thing about this college is, it's just 4 years this college has been started, but it's no way less than competing with all the top colleges in Hyderabad. Also, there's a very good faculty available here who is very friendly with you in discussing whatever doubts you have. Also, there's a sports room, a physical director, and too many games in which you can hang out with. And also, we have a very good bus facility which is not that expensive, everyone can afford to it very easily. Thank you so much.